Nobody was smarter, looking. Nobody was smarter looking. Nobody was smarter looking than anybody else. Nobody was better looking, nobody was better looking, stronger looking! Tragic, all right. But George and Hazel couldn't think about it very hard. Hazel had a perfectly average intelligence, which meant she couldn't think about anything except in short bursts. And George, while his intelligence was way above normal, had a little mental handicap radio in his ear. It was tuned to a government transmitter, and he was required by law to wear it at all times. And George, well, his intelligence was way above normal, had a little mental handicap radio in his ear. It was tuned to a government.
Thank you. Thank you. think it would be real interesting. Chimes on Sunday. Just chimes.